You might have heard that cats pick us rather than us picking them. While we may have taken a significant amount of time thinking about which feline best matches our lifestyle, perhaps the choice wasn't ours to make after all. At least, not completely. In this Animal Life video, we discuss the relationship we have with our felines. Relationship between cats and people. What is the relationship between cats and people? It's essential to grasp that cats don't truly have an owner. Though there is an essential legal element, the word owner in the context of cats is questionable, as they are a living creature, not an object. In reality, they have no true requirement to remain with us. Luckily, cats are social creatures who need to be comfortable and safe with companions. Because of this, they select companions and guardians to reside with and use for guidance, not as masters. Having emphasized this, we must be aware that a feline who is uncomfortable in their house will go off and seek out a happier one. Not all that different from ourselves. If we have a poor relationship with someone, we will wish to avoid staying in contact with them. How do cats pick their companions? You may think about what it is you do that is so special with your feline that means they desire to be with you. This is because the basics of their well-being has been met because of you. Therefore, they have no wish to leave a place they are cared for and happy. You are the person who meets all their physiological requirements, particularly an appropriate diet. When these requirements are not met, we typically notice cats run off to another house, where they may receive the food they require. They are therefore dependent on you when it comes to being fed. Because of you, they also have a reliable environment that they think of as their territory. They feel as though they are in a safe space, sheltered from outside dangers. They also have a clean location to use the bathroom and a nice place to sleep. Likewise, their social requirements are also met. Though they are independent creatures, they do have to spend time with companions, whether that's us or other felines. Those in their pack are family, the ones that provide a feeling of belonging and community. It should be mentioned that if a new family member comes along, it's typical for this change to cause stress in the cat. Therefore, we need to introduce them slowly over time. Check out this video we share here for tips on the best ways to introduce a new cat into the household. Why do cats favor certain people? You might have observed your cat prefers to spend a greater amount of time with some people rather than others, because they better like people who can relate to them and who respect their boundaries. Cats often get close to those who don't put pressure on them and with whom they connect their presence with positive things. The cat is aware which family members bring greater positive well-being. Finally, cats prefer people who don't punish them. Although we may become impatient when we reside with a companion pet, we must not yell at them. Physical aggression or shouting will be completely uncalled for and create fear, especially cats are highly upset by these situations. They can disappear when things like this happen. So, we always suggest using positive reinforcement or redirecting behaviors we do not like. If you wish to keep learning cool facts and information about cats, have a look at this in-depth playlist. Are you your cat's favorite person? Let us know in the comments, and we'll see you next time.